What's up, timekeepers? Me, Tom Gamer here, bringing another awesome part of Not a Hero DLC from Resident Evil 7. So if you're ready, I'm ready. Time to roll the intro. Alright guys, we're getting back right into the grind of Not a Hero. Hopefully you're liking this series. Go check it out if you haven't. It is a continuous series, of course. A playthrough, basically, of Not a Hero. I've played Resident Evil 7 also. If you haven't watched that video, definitely go check it out. We'd really appreciate that. And we'll keep going. This is the third video? Fourth video? I don't remember. So we'll go from there. So let's just jump right in. So let's go. All right, we're back in the grind. Which door was it to go to that dark area? Probably here, right? I'm fully loaded, I guess. Open the door. I got the night vision. This is not where I need to go. Why is he so slow? He seems a lot slower than he usually does. Is it this? I think it is. Yeah, there it is. Sorry for my raunchy voice there. I still have a cold a bit here. Okay. Oh, what the fuck was that? Okay. I was wondering what those things were. I got multiple ways to go. Not here. Maybe here. A lockpick? Can I open it with a knife? Ooh, ramrods. Ooh, ramrods. Right, here's hoping that I'll be careful here. Okay. You thought it was gonna get me, Lucas. You thought you were gonna get me. Probably gonna be something that's gonna get me. Oh, oh, you son of a butt. Alrighty. Oh, really? Really? I guess we're pushing this cart forward. Yeah, highly doubt you would be able to do that with your truck. Oh, shish. Okay. Thank God I didn't freak out on that one. He seems like he's gonna blow up. Oh, it's a puzzle. All right, let's see what this does. Gut Buster. You stay down, you son of a bitch. You stay down. All right. Now that cuffs me over because that's going to block my exit. God damn it indeed. And I can't pull it out, of course. Well, let's go check what's over here before we go any further. Oh, nothing. Of course, there's nothing. Let's put this one here, just in case. And let's just push this mutter off over here. I'm not a big fan of the balloons here. Hello? All right. Okay. Great. Oh, just what I like. Ah, this fucker again. No. This door's probably locked, right? Yep. I need a key. I hate the gooey sound. Oh, this is not good. Oh, my old friend, we meet again. Of course. Better be fucking dead ass now. Of course. Alright. Haste makes waste. Motherfucker. What? I thought I picked up ramrods. What the fuck? How? You dude. Oh, come on. I thought I had ramrods. I guess I don't have any ramrod. Son of a bitch. What does it say there? Open the door with the cart. The clown. Whatever. Become the clown. Great, more darkness. Oh, happiness. Look at those blue spots. Okay, a bit over here. I'm assuming that's blood.
Hey, you okay? Hang on.
Who the fuck am I?
I'm coming.
Who am I talking to? Who the fuck am I talking to? Don't. The hole here. Probably a trap.
Marquez?
Got the mate.
What the?
You can die now, Chris.
That's not good. Oh, I'm dead. Okay. Oh, look at that. A junction box to turn off all this shit. Haha. Fuck you too.
Hey. Hey, you still with us?
Yeah, it's you. Thanks. I was beginning to think we'd been left behind. I think we can get out this way.
You should ask him to see his face before. Yeah, you go first.
Luke is a f***ing psycho. Not sure what's worse, him or those things. We gotta get out of here.
Yeah, you go first.
Over here. We can get out up through there. You gotta be kidding me. Help! 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 Get this thing off of me!
No!
God damn it, man.
I don't know about you, Christopher, but I'm getting real tired of playing games.
Just give yourself up, then.
Three men, Lucas. Three of my men dead because of you. This ends, and it ends now.
Well, I don't think so. It's about to be four dead soldiers in a minute. You're going to fail, then you are going to die.
God damn it. Oh, really?
Okay. We got a situation here.
We're on it, Chris. Head back to the central cavern and wait for further instructions.
Don't let me down.
Oh, I forgot about that. Are you kidding me right now? Open the goddamn door. Okay, phew.
Canisters.
The storage space in the mining work area. Go through the red shutter door.
All right, let's go here. Go, go, go. God damn it. This got intense. Run. Where am I going? Where am I going? Okay, L2 triangle.
The liquid nitrogen is just beyond that room.
Oh, we're getting close. Oh, what the fuck? No. Guys, we made some bitch thing. I need more ramrods. Either I'm not seeing the solution or... Yeah, no, I'm gonna die. Nope. Dunzo. God damn it. Up. Oh well, better luck next time. I've come out of ammo now. Here's the last chance. Fuck you, dude. Whoa, 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 whoa. Is he dead? Is he dead? Oh, he's dead. Oh, mother God.
Don't have to remind me.
All right. Push it down. Push it down. Nitrogen. Nitrogen.
Is this really gonna work?
Hurry, Chris.
Here goes nothing.
That's gotta hurt.
That did it.
Take it off before it thaws and restarts.
Chuck it. Whew, I did it.
You all right, Chris?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Okay, Lucas. It's just you and me.
Yeah, motherfucker. All right. Whew.
Chris, we're showing a room located behind the shield machine.
Lucas?
It's possible. See if you can get in there to check it out.
Got it.
All right, guys and girls, that's going to be it for Not a Hero Resident Evil 7 Biohazard DLC. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. I was getting a bit hairy there. It was getting a bit hairy there at the end. Finally figured out the pattern there. I was on my last incendiary grenade. I thought it didn't work, but I'm so happy it did at the end. Because I had nothing left. So thank God it worked. And I'm happy that did. So probably the next video is going to be the last one. We're going to meet Lucas, I think. I'm not 100% sure. We'll see what happens. He might disappear on us again like he did in the original game. Or something like that. Sorry if you haven't played the last game. Yeah, thank you so much, guys, for watching. Of course, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel. We'd really appreciate that. Leave a comment below what you thought of this DLC. It's almost done, but so far, what do you think of the DLC so far? Was it worth... For a free DLC, I am assuming like it's a very good free DLC. It's a couple hours long. And yeah, so thank you so much, guys, for watching. Like, follow me everywhere, MeTimeGamer, Twitter, Twitch, Facebook, Instagram, and right here, youtube.com/MeTimeGamer, where I post a new video every day of the week, Monday to Friday, 3 p.m. Eastern Time. So thank you so much, guys, for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Keep on keeping on.